Fans, please turn your attention to the court as we recognize four special guests in honor of today's Breast Cancer Awareness Game. Tina Stevens, Patty Reagan, Kathleen O'Donohue, and Maura McCarthy Patterson. Tina is a five-year breast cancer survivor after having mastectomy following her diagnosis at age 40. Tina encourages everyone to get checked as cancer does not discriminate. Her passion is giving back to the community and supporting cancer-related causes. She works at the Lowell General Cancer Center and is the breast cancer support group facilitator. She loves spending time with the family, friends, and her dog and relaxing near the ocean. Maddie was diagnosed with breast cancer in April of 2014 after finding a lump in her breast. She powered through 4 months of chemotherapy, 32 radiation treatments, and a mastectomy. A year and a half after treatment ended, she had a successful reconstruction and has been officially cancer-free since November 2014. Patty is passionate about finding a cure for breast cancer and has been actively supporting different organizations since 2015. Maura is celebrating her first year anniversary as a breast cancer survivor. After being diagnosed with early stage breast cancer in October of 2018, she had bilateral lumpectomy and underwent 2 surgeries and 4 weeks of radiation. Maura is grateful for the Lowell General Cancer Center team and her family and friends for all the support and encourages everyone to get their annual screening mammogram. She enjoys walking the beach, live theater, and living her best life every day. Fans, let's hear a round of applause for our heroes in pink. Thank you all for joining us today. What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being? What's wrong with being?